We have another message of support from the President of Guyana. I would like to invite Aftabuddin Nasir Sahib, the National President of the Jamaat of Guyana, to read out the message of support from His Excellency Donald Ramotar, the President of Guyana.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mr. Chairman, distinguished guests and senior officers of the Jamaat, my esteemed brothers and sisters, I am pleased to present to you the message from the President of my country. The message, Mr. Chairman, is addressed to Hazrat Khalifat al-Masih, and it reads as follows. Your Holiness, peace be unto you. On behalf of the government and people of the Cooperative Republic of Guyana, it gives me great pleasure to congratulate you and the members of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Community, United Kingdom, on its 48th annual convention. As you may be aware, Guyana has a population that is diverse in terms of their origins and in culture. We have Native Americans as well as peoples from Asia, Africa, and Europe. We also have a sizable portion of peoples of mixed races. In the same vein, the religious practices vary widely as well. We have Muslims, Christians, Hindus, Baha'is, Rastafarians, and others all practicing their faith in freedom. In our country, we uphold freedom of worship and equality of religions. Your conference is meeting at a time when the world is experiencing many conflicts, causing untold sufferings to innocent civilians. The worst of this we see in the brutal attacks on the unarmed people in the Gaza Strip. We hold strong to the view that the people of Palestine must have their own country and be able to determine their own path of development. We condemn the crimes that are being committed against these people by the Israeli regime. This amounts to war crimes. We also believe that outside instigation should cease in Iraq, Syria, etc. In conclusion, allow me to express my best regret, my regret that I cannot represent physically at your convention this year, but please know that you are in our thoughts. Once more, best wishes for a fruitful and successful convention. Sincerely, signed by Donald Ramotar, President of the Republic of Guyana.
Thank you very much.